Meanwhile, the Pope's festive address focused on his prayers for the pandemic to come to an end. He said vaccines should be made available to those most in need. His death was announced,